Right, we're nearly at the end of our show, and we're going to cross over to JP and Alistair. Man, it looks absolutely stunning out there in the Pacific. I can't wait to get out there.
I'm going to get headlong to the Tuvalu village and eat some of that funafuna. I'll see you there, hopefully.
Hopefully some food's still there once we get there. But JP and Alistair, take it away.
Hello. Yes, you know, it's all going down here. People are still making their way here. I think it kicks off at 10 a.m., so please come on down. You're going to see some beautiful, beautiful Pasifika people.
Absolutely.
Apart from me and Alistair, I think.
Absolutely. We've got some drums in the back here. We've got the Tatau dance group who are going to perform for us very shortly.
Yes.
So tell us about the dance group.
Yes, it's 2016. And this is Tatau's 8th year anniversary. It's going to be Pasifika. It's basically the day that we normally release our new material and then hopefully try and promote the group and set the bar for 2016 for everybody to see what we're going to actually create, what sort of performance and entertainment we can put out to the public.
Fantastic, we'll take it away. Thank you.
Thank you, Ron.
It's